Hello, how's it going, Pyro? Oh my god. Oh, that was. Usually I do better than that. That was. That crap. That sucked. I wasn't really paying attention because I was trying to get on online, so. But how are you doing, Pyro? What's going on? I swear, last game I got fifth place, which was really good for me. Closest I ever got to winning by myself. So, everything's good? That's good. I need to start. I need to buy some skins and some emotes, but I don't want to spend money yet. I've only been playing for a couple days, so I don't know if I want to commit. John Cena. That's where we're going, right down there. Sorry, dude. I need to try to learn how to use this. I haven't learned it yet, so I'll grab it. So how long are you punching me? I don't know. I'm really not sure. Why? What's up? You have plans? Where'd my bag go? Get off the tree! Get off the tree! Damn, they didn't hit me at all. Where'd you go? Where are they? Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit! Totally Jeff. What is that? Oh, there you are. Oh shit, what is this? Oh, it looked cool. Okay, off we go. Got a couple kills in. Somebody got the medallion. Cool. Hey, Smiley, how's it going? Cool. Oh, I need to learn this circle better. That's not what I wanted to grab. No, bring me my gun. No, oh, still going the wrong way. Oh, God. Just throw the bike. Ooh, what are you? Move, cluster clinger. Holy shit. Nice. did I throw the bike? Where'd it go? Okay, whatever. I'll just go up here. It's good. How are you doing? I'm doing good. I am working on my Fortnite grind, you know? Still feel pretty new, but feeling myself getting better, which is nice. But how I was just, like, playing, so I figured I would just turn stream on. Might as well, right? So, how about you? How's your day going? Oh shit, the medallion's following me. What? Why am I being targeted? Oh no. Shit. Oh god. Just go towards the bullets. Sounds like a good plan. Holy shit. Not too bad, almost done with work. That's good. Yo, amazing gamer, how's it going? I am not a threat. Please do not target me. Somebody's fighting over here. I love to third party on fights. I think it's so much fun. That was dumb. I should have hit him. Nah. Stand out. It goes. It's going good. Going good. Just practicing on my solo grind. So the highest I've ever gotten solo is 5. So I'm trying to see if I can get further than that. Although, if I keep getting bountied, I'm not sure I'll make it that far. Hopefully I will. I want to. But it's going all right. Playing some Mario Kart last night turned into a complete shit show. Oh, really? Same. I've been so rusty with Mario Kart lately. I felt myself being awful, and it was so sad. I was like, what happened? So. But yeah, no, I played in Smiley's lobby, and then I played in Jay Spear's lobby, and I was just like, oh my god. So bad. The music here always throws me off. Somebody hit the... Okay, 22 people left. Oof. Your lobbies are nuts. Yeah, your lobbies are nuts. They're so crazy and chaotic. And also, I felt like last night they were, everyone was super, like, in a pack, almost. There were so many times where I went from, like, second or third to, like, 10th or 11th. And I was like, what is happening? One hit knocks you all the way back to the end, you know? Oh, shit, I forgot I grabbed this. I don't know how to use it yet. They're fighting. I like to have vantage so I can see what's going on, but I'm a little nervous when I'm targeted because I don't know what to do. So I'm sure I was playing with a streamer who's doing private lobbies, and it was fun at first. Oh no, what happened? I used to do private lobbies, but then I liked being able to... That was before I knew, like, about regionals and stuff. And I'm like, oh, I want to, like, increase my ranking and play with people who are better than me and blah, blah, blah. Oh, the medallion's there. Oh, they're at the island. Where is the island? Oh, it's over there. I guess we could make our way that way. Where's the fight? Okay. Regionals are nice because you don't have to worry about people need to leave and others having others race with. Exactly, because then you actually race with people instead of just bots. computers. Yeah. Plus, I like the ranking system, too, of regionals, which I didn't know about till like, a month or two ago. And I like that. I don't know. It's fun. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Fuck, fuck. I moved my hand off the keyboard for some dumb reason. Ah. Okay, 11th. That's fine. And I got banned from his... Wait. Him and eventually all of his viewers completely turned on me and insisted that I was a hacker? Oh no! I would hate if somebody thought I was a hacker. Oh shit. And I got banned from his stream. Oh my god. Well, that sucks. Well, that's probably not somebody you want to be playing with anyway. I'm so sorry. That's crazy. Ugh. Why did they think you were a hacker? I spent like a literal hour trying to prove that I wasn't, but once a competitive player joined his chat and also thought I was hacking, there was nothing I could do. Was it something that happened in the game that made them think you were hacking? That's frustrating. I don't even, 'cause for me, I'm like, I don't even know how to do all this tech stuff. So I'm like, I don't even know how to hack. Like, don't accuse me of hacking. I didn't do anything, you know. But if you were hacking, who cares? Right. Well, I mean, I don't know. What does hacking even look like in Mario Kart? I guess, is my question. Because, like, yeah, I don't want to play with people who are cheating either, but, like, you don't have to, like... I don't know. It's not good to hack. Yeah, no, it's not good to hack. I don't like people who cheat games and stuff, but I don't even know what that would look like in Mario Kart. I got called a hacker for just being good at the game. You've seen me raise. Yeah, no, for sure. I mean... Yeah, there's so many people that I race with. I'm like, oh my gosh, they're so good. But I don't, my first thought isn't to go that they're hacking. Hacking in Mario Kart lets you get the items you want and can allow you to go faster. Okay, gotcha. But I mean, without actual evidence of it, it's super petty. Yeah, I mean, it just sounds like a sore loser, you know? Like, I mean, just get better. Don't get mad at people who are good. Exactly, right? I will say it's been super fun to like start at a game being like really bad at it and then learning how to get better has been so much fun for me. That's been something that I've been doing recently and it's been really nice. I'm like, oh, this is great to like get better. It's like they don't want to race against people that are better than them. Yeah. Hey, Bailey. Hey, Pyro. How's it going? Just keep your heads up. Better off in other communities that wouldn't provide the competition. Yeah, for sure. Find other lobbies and places where you're welcome to play in a good way, you know. You have an idea for me and Jay Sphere? You went live again just like an hour ago, and right from the start, we were talking about me again. Living rent-free! Clearly, they won't get over it. What's your idea, Pyro? Ooh! Fuck! God damn it. I was trying to use the grapple blade, but I don't even know how to use it. Alright. The cool thing about watching a streamer who's learning is you get to watch me look like an idiot sometimes. Which is so much fun. Yay! I already did this one. I forgot. I look like an idiot sometimes. I'm going the wrong way. It's okay. We're fine. We're fine, chat. I just need to get in Storm Circle in. That was pretty hilarious. Okay, just we gotta get it. Oh, fuck, wrong way. Was just a series of unfortunate events, and I wasn't it. Holy shit, that was funny. Okay, I gotta go. I gotta go. Time to go. Anyone else cracking up at that or just me? Like, that was so funny. Cuphead. I'm not playing Cuphead. Sorry. Jayspear might play Cuphead. I'm not playing Cuphead. There's no way. I've tried that game in the arcade. Didn't like it. I've tried that game on Switch. Didn't like it. It's scary to me. It's like creepy. I don't like it. I'm sorry. If I don't think I'm gonna have a fun with the game, and not that I'm fine with being bad at a game, as you can see. But if I don't think a game is gonna be fun, if I'm not excited to try it, I just am not gonna do it. And then anything that scares me, I'm just like not gonna pursue it either. So that's gonna be a no for me. But I appreciate the suggestion for sure. Sorry to shut it down immediately. Go ahead and pose with Jayspear if you want. He probably will play it. That's definitely his kind of game. But it's not my kind of game. But yeah, no, it's like creepy to me. I don't know. Something about it. I just spend most of my time looting in this game. I'm ignoring chat. Not every game is for everyone. Exactly. That's why there's so many different kinds of games. Like Bayleaf's Lobby. My Mario Kart lobbies. We enjoy competition, that's for sure. But yeah. Okay, let's take this car. Well, never mind. Can't take the car. Can I push it? Okay, we'll try the bike. It's like I get nervous as soon as people are watching me. This is so funny. I was doing so well, and now I'm making stupid mistakes. That was probably dumb. That was pretty cool. Ooh, jump the river! You could flip the car. Yeah, I didn't know how. Damn, that was the coolest I've ever been. Holy shit. Okay, we're just well inside the circle. That's good. Oh, forgot I was supposed to go to Hazy. Shit. Do I have time? I might be able to make it. I don't really want to. I've been trying to build up my XP with these quests, and I picked a dumb one because I just forgot about it. Fuck, 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 fuck. I was messing around too much that round, for sure. For sure. I was feeling goofy because I kept messing up. Just in a silly, goofy mood, chat. There's a button to flip the cart when you go near it. Oh, really? I missed the button. Whoops. Fun fact, you can shoot while in the. I can? Wait, how? I'm gonna practice this next match. I get it. Nothing wrong with that. Did y'all see how much I was messing up though on the windmills? That was so funny. Oh, I love it. It's great. Oh. Responsibility. I do like spectating though, since it takes so long to get into a match anyway. It's really cool to watch people. And I love doing this. I love third partying. So great. Classy. Yeah, I can make it classy. We'll drop there again and then go over there. I've been today, usually when I first started playing, my normal drop point was Ruined Reels because of all the loot. But today, as I've been playing solo, I've been dropping just at the edge of the map because I hadn't been to a lot of those places. And I was like, oh, I love finding these little hole in the wall, like islands or whatever, to go and loot at the edge of the map. Especially since they get shut off so soon. It's nice to be able to see those areas and then moving inward. It's been fun. Having a good time. So that's the target again. Back of my day, we had no swimming or cars. Oh, well, that makes sense. Those things that you can add, that things that were added into the game. Sorry. Yeah, this is my first time ever playing Fortnite was last Sunday, so this is my first chapter, whatever it's called. I don't know. So I've been learning a lot the last couple days, but I've been having a good time. He prefers zero build. Yes, for now. Since I'm learning the game, I didn't want to add too many things to learn on at once, if that makes sense. So, I'm sure I will learn build at some point, but right now I'm just trying to get into the actual, like, just the game itself, and then I'll add in build later, once I feel more confident in my abilities. So it does feel like a cool feature to the game, though. The fact that you can, build your own structures and whatnot and cover and things like that. But haven't done too much build yet. I did play a couple of, I don't know if what it was called. Like, I was playing with some chatters and we played a different mode, I guess, but it was more of like a private mode, and it was called Tilted Zones, that's what it was called. But it was like all private, so there was no one else in the server, and that had build in it, but I didn't really use it because I didn't know how to didn't know how to use it, if that makes sense. So, I need a... I was just trying to run around and shoot people, basically, but, I need to learn more, if that makes sense. Where am I going? I need to go to classy course. Okay, I am making my way. That's good. Oh, sorry. My nightbot has been weird. My mod was gonna fix it, but I don't know if he did or not. Zone Wars? Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's just a weird... I think it's a... was just an auto setting on the bot, and we haven't gotten it fixed yet, so... Sorry about that. It gets mad for, like, the weirdest things. Honestly, building is what makes Fortnite unique, is it? Okay. So, is basically this mode, the Zero Build Battle Royale, is this, I guess, it's, I'm sure you're saying it's similar to other games? I love this, though. I think this is great. Running around, grabbing your ammo and stuff, shooting people. It's very, like, apocalyptic, and I vibe. I like it. Cool. Did it. I got my freaking. What's happening? Okay, come on, go catch a train. So you prefer build mode is what you're saying. It already passed. Damn it. I missed it. Oh, it's right there. Couldn't find the track. I was like, where am I going? Chill out for a second. Ugh. I'm too slow. Ah, I'm trying to shoot on the bike. So stupid. That was so dumb. I don't know why I did that. I was trying to shoot on the bike. It's been a long time learning how to build and edit. So edit as in editing the build. That's cool. Oh goodness. That was exhausting. Ugh. You can edit your wall to be half wall, etc. Yeah, I've seen, like, with windows and stuff. That's cool. What about you, Smiley? Do you prefer build or zero build? If you're still here. Hmm. don't see any chests over here. Just fucking myself. Great. Cool. Sweet. Love that. Find anything? Just give us something. Shield at least. Be great. Getting out of there. I don't know what was happening. What? Sorry. Is this Batman? Holy shit, that was Batman. I was not expecting to see anybody, so that was scary. Because there was two people. Alright, that's something you should know. I'm so sorry. I do freak out quite a bit. Also, just a word of advice. Do not stand still. Always be moving. Yes. That has pretty much been my, thing, is I've pretty much always stayed on the move, which is nice, because I'm just intrinsically scared. Yeah, especially with, like, a bounty on your head and stuff. Hold on. Okay, there we go, we can switch that. See, like, I'm already stressing about being in this vault too long, so. Okay, we're gonna take this really quick just to get something, and then we're gonna take the car and run away. I did say I was scared. Okay, we're in the circle, we're fine. Oh, he popped my tire. That bastard. Okay, there's a fight going. Somebody's trying to get the medallion. This is the only game where you can have Batman and Iron Man fighting as Eminem comes out of nowhere to kill Wolf. Yes! The first person who was teaching me how to play started as Optimus Prime, and I was like, oh, okay. Didn't know you could do that. That's cool. And then he also has Eminem, and we play with somebody who is The Weeknd, and then Travis Scott, and then obviously Peter Griffin, you know, and it's fun, you know? Okay. Okay, what am I on? Crack? I'm kind of curious. This is my problem. I freak out and say that I'm scared, but then I'm also like, I'm curious. Let's run in here. Oh, there's somebody inside. Shit. I'm like, ooh, the loot, though. Ooh, shotgun, AR. Oh shit, I have too many fucking shotguns. What the hell? Oh, whatever. Mm. No. I'm going the wrong way. Oh shit, am I going the wrong way? Let's go for a ride. This is honestly like feels so fun. Just the little zip lines. Have you killed any bosses yet? I have killed bosses before. I do better with bosses when I have people on my team though. Because honestly, as a solo, I've killed a couple bosses. I've killed Peter, I've killed Misha, but I just do better as a support player in that. Otherwise, I like going into the vault after people have already gotten the medallions. Am I too far? No, I'm not too far. That's good. Help you out a little bit. Ooh, fun. I lost him though. That's stupid. Oh, there he is. There's somebody. You're dead. Okay. Feel like there was another, but I don't know where he went. Okay, I'm gonna go over here so I can go back and get my car. If I can, who knows? Yeah, I know. You said people don't like it when you steal their kill. I know, but then I just kill them. I'm toxic, I know, I'm sorry. Alright. Oh, was that a medallion, dude? No wonder he's upset. Unless they kill you. Yeah. Exactly. That's how I look at it. It's all fair game. Sometimes I third party, but I just break the other person's shield for them, you know? Whatever. I'm just practicing my marksmanship. Yeah, that's what it's called. Because to me, this is all practice. Like, I don't expect to win, but I'm just working on my XP and my, improvement, you know? Having a good time. Having a darn good time. Also, I'm just trying to learn the map too because I am so lost half the time. I love these G-Wagons. I want one. Oh, there's a train coming? That's bad news bears for us. Oh, and there's a medallion coming too. Cool! Bring it on. Bring it on. Yeah, he's right there. Holy shit. Okay. I don't try to remember that all that well, because like in a few months there's gonna have an event that changes everything. Oh, really? Is that how it works? That's kind of cool. Okay, there's 30 people left. Seconds before the storm hits right there, pretty much. Beep. Creepy! It's like looming, you know? Ew. I am slow. I'm pretty slow. Get up. I'm just intrinsically nervous. I need to chill the fuck out. Interesting. I'm trying to read what you're saying. I'd say hi. Oh. Well, it worked out. We're just gonna ride this out. Unless there's a car over here. Somebody killed this bike. Holy shit. First, they had a giant cube just appear. A cube? Why? What did the cube do? Then a volcano appeared. Then a giant monster fight happened. Then the world got sucked into a black hole. That's chapter one, major events I remember. Holy shit, when do these things happen? Are they like every couple months, or is it kind of random? And do they let you know ahead of time, or does it just happen? 14 left. I only killed three people. Just slacking this round. I'm chilling. I'm gonna hide behind these rocks and see if I see any medallion people. No medallions. Oh, there is a medallion. I lied. Interesting. Okay. No, it just happens. The cube moved around the map. Interesting. Did the cube do anything? Could you get inside the cube? One down. Two down. I got killed by a bot. All right, gotta go to my therapy. See you later. Okay, see you, Pyro. Maybe we'll play together sometime. Who knows? GG's. Oh my God. Have a good therapy. I've never seen this maze before. Also, I'm gonna go pee while I'm waiting. Hopefully, I make it back in time. Oh. That was scary. I didn't know. I don't know the timing that well with this yet, so I'm always nervous. Like, literally, the other day, I was playing squads and trios, and I ran to go grab water from the fridge, and I was gone like 20, 30 seconds, and I had been kicked off the bus, and I had left when the waiting room just started. So I thought I had a whole nother, I thought I had like a minute and a half, and I didn't. And I was like, what the fuck? Anyway, I'm just ranting, but I don't know the timing that well. Shit. Oh, I hate those. I'm not gonna pick it up just to prove a point. Got 2 minutes. Okay, so I've got SMG, pistol, auto shotgun. I don't even know what this is. Porta bunker. Interesting. Okay. That was smoother. Ooh. Okay, do that. This is so fucking scary. Okay. Oh, Flowberry. Okay. Well, if I can get up here. All right. I don't know how to do this. Oh shit. Okay. Thank God. Holy shit. Okay. God. Oh no. Already did this one. Thank God. Got a minute and a half. The countdown is so confusing, honestly. Okay, where are we going? We want to go there or there? I think we want to go over here. Do I know why? No, no idea. Ooh. so lost. So cars, there are cars, thank God. It's a Legion. Okay, well, I shouldn't have done that. Let's just say that was dumb. So crazy that this car can drive through water. Oh goodness. 50 players haven't killed anyone yet. Great. It really is just a big game of like hide and seek, isn't it? Don't want to shotguns, do I? Great. I don't even know where I am. There's a car. That's helpful. I go through, like, periods of being really excited and really stressed out. Ooh, knock down the trees. Okay, right back. Back to this cache. I should have just stayed on the fucking train. No, because of the storm. That was a good idea, Pyro. I know you're not here anymore, but hide in the passenger seat of the car while waiting for the cache. Oh, I do like that you can look around without moving. That's really nice. Okay, another storm. We're fine, which is good. Man. This thing is just a tank. I still haven't killed anybody. I didn't realize that. Holy shit. We really are just playing hide and seek, aren't we? No island yet. I don't know what makes the island pop up? Is it a certain point or somebody trigger something specific? Well, now it popped up. Somebody shooting. There it is. A little old island. I really like looting, if you can't tell already. Okay. Ooh, it's getting dark. Thank God. They're going at it. I don't know where he could have gone. Shit, he's in a great spot too. Holy fuck. One, two, three. Where the fuck did he come from? Oh, are these like Legion people? Okay, well, hide over here. Hide and seek. Oh my God. Too. I can't tell if I'm hidden or not. I don't feel like I am. I feel like I'm just, open, exposed. Okay, one, two, three. Shit. Okay. Well. That's the other thing that scares me is I don't like fighting with the circle at all. I don't like it. Makes me nervous. Uh-oh. Where are you? You're up there, aren't you? Shit. Fucking Legion. Beth again. Oh, I thought they were Legion because of how they were dressed. But it was just Miles Morales. And that is a costume. I was fifth. Oh, that's so annoying. I guess they were fighting it out and I should have just let them, but I didn't know. I thought they were just shooting down at me. Yeah, I hate these shields. They're like cheating. They're actually like cheating. Like dropping where I see other people dropping. God damn it. I didn't want to do it, but you brought it on yourself. Ugh. I need a fucking gun. Give me a gun. Jesus Christ. Bro, why don't you take this gun? You landed right here. I thought you were taking it. One of my first pulls. That's awesome. I'm such a bitch for a sniper. Like, oh my god. I need to learn how to use you. I don't know how. Okay, what do I have? I've got a Striker AR, auto shotgun, SMG, sniper. Okay, I feel pretty good about what I have. I do need some more shield, though. Where was I going? Snooty. Oh, I'm so far away. Some petty shots. Where do I go? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. And run up to the rock. Just a little coastal drive, you know. ropes there. This is dumb. It's gonna take too long. Just dealing damage. That's all we're doing. Is this free? That was free. Cool. One more. A good measure. Okay. Cool. Now. I'm scared. I don't want to do it. Like, I know that it's still available, but I don't want it. Like, the vault signal only no, that's wrong. I need to sneeze. Holy shit, hang on. Excuse me. Mm. 50 players remain. Somebody's been here. Look, 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 look. Where are we? Over here. The train is coming. Oof. We want to catch the train. Wow, that's kind of cool. Well, let's see if it's already been leaked or not. Looks good. Oh, there's somebody on there. Fuck, dude. Ah! No hesitation. Okay, pistol. Okay, we need an AR. Well, my train is gone. You fucking bitch. Well, that's stupid. We don't have time anymore. So here I got a couple kills. It's fine. need to stop being so dramatic. Who are we kidding? I'm not gonna stop being dramatic, but it's too fun. I love how I just walked up on two people without even noticing it. I need to pay more attention. Well, one person walked up on me. I noticed the person on the train and engaged, so that's pretty good. And there's only 33 people left. Okay, cool. Walking up on something now. Oh, we're at Pleasant. Okay. Don't need to be running. Oh, that's a chicken. Some of the animals in this game really get me. I'm like, oh my gosh, a person! No, it's a chicken. No, it's a frog. What the fuck? I do need more shield, though. Makes me scared. Where does this go? Ew.
Let's do it.
Stupid, dumb. Get up there. Oh. I'm stupid and dumb. I just need shield. That's all I need. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Move out of here quickly. It's a little frustrating because I still need a big pot. Okay, well that's okay. Can't, are we stuck? What the fuck? I want. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Aw, man. Where's the chest?
Okay, I'm over it. This is stupid. There's my pot. Nobody got any of the medallions? I gotta get out of here. Just too exposed. Reload. Shit, I didn't even mean to come over here. Fourth? Ooh, so close. They were all there. We're all right there. Holy shit. God damn it. And I could have done that too. I know I could have. Oh, that's so frustrating. Ooh, he's taking my guns now. Oh. Oh, there he is. Okay, it's stupid. Oh, ow. 100 players. Got $4,000, almost $5,000. Feels like the Hunger Games. That's why I freak out so much, I think, because it feels like AR, shotgun, AR, perfect. It literally feels like the Hunger Games. Like, some people are just fucking crazy and they just go into the bloodbath and start killing. And then the rest of us grab supplies, hunker down, move around, get kills in when we can. And, you know, that's that. So interesting. Cars. Some shit. There's some fighting going on. I still need more shield. Should we do it, chat? Should we go for Peter? I haven't gone for Peter since I was, like, new. Still a little scared to be honest. I didn't go for Peter. I shouldn't have tried, but. Okay. Ready up. Let's see what this person does. D1 volleyballer. Ah, cool. Yep, there they are. That was a good hit. healing up. Interesting. I wonder what happened. Ooh, damage. Let's go to Hazy. Yeah, that'll be perfect because I can just drop there and then head over to Hazy. Because of the stupid fall damage, I was trying. Oh my god. That was dumb. I need a new pickaxe thing. God damn, what a bummer. That's why the start is so important. Like, if you get a crappy start, like, you just, you're done, you know? Two shotguns, which was literally the first thing I was told to never do.
AR, shotgun. Fucking. Really fighting terribly because I don't have any sort of shield. Let's find shield. Fuck this. Sometimes I just get scared and dip, you know? Just sometimes. See the whole world from here. What? No. Never mind. Just kidding. This is so cool. How did you get up here? What if there's a chest at the top of this mountain? Because it looks like it's the tallest mountain. Maybe. It's wishful thinking, I know, but yep, that was wishful. But look at this! You can see everywhere! Okay. So now what are we gonna do? We're gonna go to we could just go back to Ruin. We haven't been there in a while. So we've got a med kit, Nemesis AR, common. Frenzy Auto Shotgun, common. Striker AR, uncommon. Another Striker AR, uncommon. Okay, they're different kinds. I have to compare them. Quack. Thanks for the quack, Pyro. How's it going? Welcome back. You missed it. I just got fourth. I was so close to winning. But I was just surrounded. It was quite the bummer. Well, the good news is here, I can purchase some med. I'm not med, get some shields. Which is good. Where am I? Where did I land? I love Ruin, but I always get lost here. Somebody fought. Somebody fought and broke the fucking wall. Crazy.
yellow. Now what? Well, now what? Anybody get a medallion yet? Doesn't look like it. Oh. It's a full-on war. There's like five people over there. What the heck? Oh. People are fighting over here too. There's 45 people left. There's plenty of places to be fighting. Where are you? There's somebody. What you doing? Working on it, you know? Just wanted to get that last one out so I could Oh, shit. I need more ammo! We're gonna go back. Because there was more ammo in that room, I'm pretty sure. Oh, there's some shotgun ammo. That's not what I was talking about, but... Wait a second, I think that was where I needed to go. Nice. Look at me go with the snipes. Damn it. Well, now what? We can go over there, make our way. That scared me. I did not know it was going to fall like that. Give me ammo. Shit. Fucking windmill. Shit. Gotta hurry. Gotta hurry. Please, 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 please. Okay, don't have time. Okay, car, 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 car. Fucking car! Okay, full tank, that's good. God damn it. Holy shit, that was scary. My god. It's fine-ish. I don't even think we got the ammo we needed. Sorry, Pyro, hang on, I'll read what you're saying in a second. Did not mean to run into this fight, but too late. Just be the crazy bitch with the car. Damn it! Oh my fucking god. Wanna back up? I should probably slide down for the sake of the fucking storm. High ground, high ground, high ground. No fucking cover, go! Okay, there's six players left. Okay, I need the fucking map. Well, now I wish I had my grapple blade, but... Four people left. I want to get up here. What do I do? What's the play? They're both up there, chasing each other around. Thank you. Oh my, I'm so happy with that though, honestly. I'm so happy with second. The highest I've ever gotten was fourth solo, so I just the Legion being right behind him too, and he had a fucking ballistic shield. Oh my god. Okay, sorry. Anyway, I've been on an existential journey. I'm sure it's every time I'm not here you do good, huh? Break the platform, it's on and they will all open. Are you a busy camper? A bush camper? No, I'm not a bush camper. Only if I'm trying to heal or like get a view of the situation. Heyo, John John, what's up? SMG, yeah. She's trying to her. 1v1, you got this. Do it now. Oh, it was so close. Pyro, do you play Fortnite? I'd like to play with people, but I'm just not in the mood for chat right now. Like, voice chat. Oh my god. You want to play? Sure. Okay. Just go ahead and add me in Fortnite, and then we can get you in the party. Is this you? Let me know that this is you. Yeah, okay, cool. That's you. Cool. Oh, that was so stressful. Also, yeah, I play on PC. Oh, you're on Switch. I guess I have it on Switch or could get it on Switch, but I'm liking the PC and I don't use a controller or anything. Too big for an actual PC. Yeah, I didn't start streaming until I got a PC because my computer just couldn't handle it. So I get it for sure. No reason to play PC at all, LOL. Aren't you on PC, you have a work laptop? Yep, that was where I was. I think I got my PC in October. Yeah, and I've played Switch. It's awful. Wait, why did you say no reason to play PC at all? Then, if you say it's awful. Oh, no reason to play Switch. Oh. Yeah, I get it if you don't have another way to play PC, but. I like your name, Fort Nightmares. That's funny.
Wow. Okay. Where are we going? To Peter or to railways? Or somewhere else? Hmm.
You're dead? What happened? You're gonna go eat for a bit. But yeah, what happened? Did you just fully DC? You changed your what's it called? Car type. John John just sinking cars. Oh, were they up on the island? He's gonna try to shoot us up. Bam. Damn, dude. What the hell? Oh, they're in the G-Wagon. Bro. Was dumb. I got stuck on the fucking rock. That was me being stupid. Can I make it over to the med kit? I think so. Yeah, that was just dumb. Oh, okay. Well. Do they have any heals? No, no heals. Oh, I've gotta go. Duh, damn it. Died to fucking storm. I'm gonna keep moving. Can I make it? I don't know if I can make it. Yeah, I couldn't get any heals after I died the first time. That's annoying. Okay. I need to watch Dom John. With an empty thing. I feel bad, he's playing it solo in trios. Oh.
That was rough. GG's, John John. Sorry about that.
Photoshop. I was for the tip of her pinky, but she had no regrets. I'm so glad you guys are here. I hope it wasn't too hard to get away from Mark.
No, please, anything for family. Anything to get...
Oh, you did great, John John. I'm sorry about that. That was really, really rough. Okay. Can I do game chat without using headphones? Because I don't want to use headphones. Like, how do I turn this on? Can you hear me?
Oh yeah, I can.
Okay. I wonder if this will work with the stream, because I'm not using headphones or anything.
Hold up. I don't think they can hear me on the stream.
Oh, you don't think so?
Oh, no, they can't. Never mind. It was a delay. I thought it was a lot quicker.
Oh, yeah, it's like 20 seconds or something like that. We'll see how this goes, and if it causes weird sound stuff, then I'll put headphones on. But...
Are you just using like the speakers or something?
Yeah, just my PC speakers and then microphone.
I see.
How's your day going? Oh, Pyra joined again. Do you want to go back to lobby?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
get in here? I don't know how y'all got in there.
Yes.
Never mind. I think I found it. Okay, I'm gonna get off comms for a minute, and then I'll be back. But I'll still be playing.
They leave. They're cheating. You should just go. They're spin botting.